National Bank.
Florida's first Powerball winner has come forward to collect his $101 million payday. Dr. William Steele, an Orlando dermatologist, chose the lump sum payment of $189 million spread over 20 years. He bought the winning ticket in the October 3rd drawing. We're not sure who the woman is in that picture, but it is his wife. It's the largest jackpot of any kind awarded by the Florida Lottery.
And,